नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज भवानी शंकर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सॉइल्स. इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस रेड एंड येलो सॉइल, एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस लैटराइट सॉइल. वी आर डिस्कसिंग चैप्टर नंबर 1, रिसोर्सेज एंड डेवलपमेंट, एंड द टॉपिक इज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सॉइल्स. So students, what do you understand by the word laterite? Why this word selected for this kind of soil? So students, laterite word originated from a Latin word that is later. You can see on screen, later. It is originated from the word later, which means brick. So why this word selected? Because this soil is used to make bricks. The soil is used to make bricks and roads. That is why this soil is known as laterite soil. That is the reason. Now you can see the second one, that is regarding to the formation of this soil. So this soil is formed due to the process, or we can say due to intense leaching. What do you understand by intense, students? Intense, that is very extreme. Extreme in degree, that is the meaning of the word intense. And what is the meaning of leaching? Leaching means that is the loss of water soluble plant nutrients from the soil. That is the meaning of leaching. So intense leaching means extreme loss of water soluble nutrients from the soil. So what it means, that it leaving insoluble matter like iron and aluminium oxide, hydroxide. It leaves that. That is why it is used to make bricks. Now where it is developed, that is the next point. So it is developed in the tropics. What are the characteristics of tropics? That it receives high temperature and high rainfall. It develops in the areas of high temperature and high rainfall. Now the next thing associated with this soil, that it contains low humus. Why this soil having low humus content? What is the reason behind it, students? So as we know that this soil developed in the areas of high temperature. So at that high temperature, microorganisms destroyed, they can't survive. That is the reason why this soil contains low humus. So students, to cultivate this soil, this can be cultivated, but after treatment, after using manures and fertilizers, this soil can be cultivated. So what types of crops grown on this soil? So you can see plantation crops, cash crop. What do you understand by plantation crop, cash crops? Cash crops, the crop which grown for sale, for the commercial purpose, totally for the commercial purpose, not for the family need, not for the domestic consumption. So the example of cash crops and plantation crops, tea, coffee, cashew nuts. So these are some of the crops which are grown on this soil. Now the next one, that is dealing with the areas where this soil found. So you can see this is a physical map of India. You can see the area. First of all, this soil found in a patches. Soil are found in a patches. You can see in the northeastern part of India, the areas of Assam, especially hilly areas of Assam, some parts of Meghalaya, you can see hilly areas of Odisha, Western Ghat, in which Karnataka, Kerala, some parts of Tamil Nadu, some part of Madhya Pradesh, the soil found. So student, this is all about laterite soil. That laterite soil originated from the word later, which means brick. It is red, hard, gravel soil or subsoil. It is a red, hard, gravel soil or subsoil which developed in the tropics due to leaching of soluble particles leaving the insoluble, that is aluminium, iron oxide, or we can say hydroxide, and it is used to make bricks. It contains low humus content, and major crops we already discussed, cash crops, and the areas where it is found: Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, in northeastern part also. So students, the soil is completed, and in our next video we will discuss about arid soil. Don't miss the video. Thank you. Namaste.